Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male. I'm a black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Even when we do good, they try to set us in jail. No peace, shoot a nigga while he walk in the streets. Pull him over while he's driving just to give him some beats. If he try to fight back, put his body in sheets. This is modern day slavery, nothing that you can say to me. Hate it that you hate on me, why can't we all just get along? Years, but we still singing the same old song. Black girls getting kidnapped and used as slaves. Still trying to ask God why the world's this way. When I hear news like that, my heart just caves. Pac died years ago, but still I see no change. But I still see chains, still victims to the system. Especially when living with no income. They just want a reason to enslave you or take your life. They got bad genes, how the hell could this all seem right, huh? Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male. Now listen. Lady approach and ask me if I'm buying something. Had a look on her face like she's implying something. I just laughed and smirked and told her right now I'm just looking. Then she whispered under her breath, I could hear her mumbling. Wonder if she could hear my suffering. I'm tired of this racism that we all have to face. All because I got a different color on my face. Automatically assume I'm stealing due to my race. How about you check the history books, see who's a thief? Millions of people stolen that look like me. Still in disbelief, ask about the land stolen from the indigenous. I was sent from the messenger to deliver this. We need deliverance, can't just live like this. In this vicious cycle of viciousness. A bunch of hypocrites, can't take it no more. Brother try to get up, you tell him get on the floor. Always try to keep the black man down. Watch us cry and see a black man drown. In depression, what's the lesson? Been getting carded since an adolescent. Answer question. Why me? Why us? Why when we civilize, you try and make us dangerous? Huh? Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male in the living hell, set up to fail. Black male. I'm a black male in the living hell, set up to fail.
History between you and I. Can't stop using you and I don't know why. No matter how hard I try, I said habits don't die. Always say it's my last time, but I know that's a lie. So easy to lie to myself. No wonder why I lie to everyone else. Feel like no one understands, so I keep it to myself. Instead of seeking for help, I know this ain't good for my health. But I'm addicted. Addiction, addiction, addiction.
Hate that I love you. Hate that I love
addiction,
you.
Addiction, addiction.
I hate that I love you. Hate that I love
addiction, addiction,
you.
Addiction.
Hate that I love you. Hate that I love
addiction,
you.
Addiction, addiction, addiction.
I hate that I love you.
Listen, you think you can run my life, don't you? Think I'll give up this fight, don't you? Give me urges when I don't want to. Give me urges when I don't, ah. Say you will, but you won't, ah. Make me feel so amazing when I'm using you. But when I'm through with you, it's back to my problems. And you can't solve them like you used to do.
Yes, I'm addicted, conflicted, afflicted, constricted and livid. My living ain't living, I'm feeling restricted. Dear Lord, can you please save me? I need courage and I need bravery. And the demons trying to enslave me. Fear of loss is intimidating, and I don't like the intimidation. Hate when I say that I'm done with you, but then accept your next invitation. Addiction. This is addiction. Man, I'm addicted. Addiction, addiction, addiction.
Hate that I love you. I hate that I love you.
Addiction, addiction, addiction.
Try to block your blessings, so I stopped announcing every move I make. Now they guessing, what's the question? Learning lessons, burning peasants. Every day they earn the essence, what it's like to be a legend. God drive, I do not stop for pedestrians. Kept on working cause I knew I was destined. Don't let nothing ever stop your progression. Less it's me, if it's me then you finish. Too many rappers on my hit list. Go to be the best rapper on earth. Right now, I'm the best in my district. What I do is unrealistic, but still somehow I'm the realest, lyrical miracle. It's the imperial general. Come with some better material. We doing numbers like cereal. Too many bars in this criminal. Please keep that noise to a minimal. Came from the dirt like a mineral. Now we bout to reach the pinnacle. I gotta win like a winner do. I gotta move how I wanna move. That's why I move like the winner do. Just be hoping you don't get the flu. Food for thought and don't forget the truth. This is what I do, ain't nothing new. I gotta win, I am a king, T'Challa. Mufasa, you just a princess, Nala. You not a, I am a real Dandara. Who got a problem? All of them win. I gotta win. All of my, yeah. I gotta win. I gotta, yeah. I gotta win. All of my, yeah. I gotta win.
Vibe with me. Shout out Mismo. Always dropping that fire, man. This one's for the hip hop heads, though. It's real.
Goddamn, Mismo.
Music nearly made me depressed. I'm just tired and stressed. Thought I would have a lot more, but I got a little less. 35k streams in a year. That won't even cover the expense that I pay for my tears. Won't even cover 2 hours of studio time. Used to think that the world was mine, but I was young, dumb, and blind. Couldn't even read the signs. They ask why I gotta rap about this sad shit, cause I'm sad shit. 2020 had me really feeling empty. If it wasn't for my shorty, this year would've probably ended me. Forget a punchline, I don't really got the energy. I'd rather drown my sorrows in a bottle of some Hennessy. I'm about to quit rapping and just make it all a memory. Definitely could've been one of the best to do it. But this pain in this music, I don't wanna go through it. Paid thousands of dollars, couldn't even get 1,000 back in revenue. Eventually that type of L just gets to you. All this optimism doesn't seem like it could get me through. So I'm throwing in the towel, cause this industry is foul. Man, forget a noun and vow, I just really wanna have. I just really wanna scream. I just really need God to divinely intervene. I just really need to be seen, discover from my dreams. I remember going through the same shit at 17, almost 29. What the hell am I not seeing? It's like I'm being held back for a reason. Never thought this would last for years, only a couple seasons. Constantly fighting demons. That last punch got me reaching and gasping for air, like I'm in the ass bins at the highest of tears. I'm just here to enlighten your ears. No sound bites, but on the mic, Mike Tyson your ears and bicing my fears. 2021, I'm coming for my sons, beware. That's a quick turnaround, but I'll never fade away. Gotta make a way, me giving up is some type of shit that I don't ever say. Without signing to a major, do this in a major way. I wrote this letter to myself and fans to say I'm here to stay. Put my hands together as I bow my head, let us pray. Get it up, let's get it up.